हेलो क्लास सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? होप यू एवरीवन फाइन एट योर होम. क्लास सिक्स स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे दिस वीडियो इज जस्ट डिपेंड्स टू नो योर सेल्फ. इट मीन्स यू नो फ्रॉम टुडे, इट मीन्स द 7th ऑफ दिसंबर, इट इज अ स्टार्ट द पीटी सेकेंड एग्जामिनेशंस. सो आई एम जस्ट गिविंग द ब्लेसिंग टू यू फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन एंड आई होप you do your paper well and get the 100% marks in every papers. Okay, so you know very well I teach computer subject to in your class and I am your class teacher also. Then it is my blessing to you, you do your paper sharply and continuously, don't leave any types of papers and give your all papers. Because when you left one paper, then it is impossible to create a marks, either percentage, to very well. One more thing so also I want to just deliver to you. That thing is this. You know, your computer exam will be held after the sum examinations. So, today in this class, I want to just deliver such types of notifications. How can you give the exam? How you just do the activity in the examinations and how you just prepare your whole papers and how to do the bundle and how to do the send. Okay, let us start. Today is 7th of December. Those parents came to the school and take the three papers. You know which one papers? This start from today's and until the last. I think if you not know, then you just see where you just written the timetable. Okay, there are three examinations, Hindi, Science and SST. Okay, it is the starting examinations, Hindi, Science, SST. Three papers your parents get and deliver to you. You just sit either evening, okay, either whenever you have the 1 hour free time. Okay, then after you write, firstly, you just keep the exam written necessary things like that, blue pens, and if you just doing that another things, then you keep just other equipment. Suppose that mathematical paper is just come, then you just keep the some mathematical operators also. But in this examination, no one mathematical operators to use. You will be write your answer by just using the blue pen and firstly, read the question thoroughly, what the question says, and after that, give your answer. And that times you must be a individual to you. It means a invigilator just watch to you. That invigilator, your brother, either your sister, either anyone's. Okay, but one parent is stand beside you, either one parent is sitting beside you. Okay. And after that, you will be give the exam. Then, when you exam finish 2 days, it means you just watch your timetable, which one exam today, that one you paper finish today. Then after second paper in the 8th of December, next paper in the 9th of December. When your all examination is finished, then listen carefully. Do no one just do all paper today. No one just do all paper today. You will be keep the time for next paper. Those paper is decided by those day. That ones you just follow. Okay. Either suppose that in this case someone is check around to your home, then you have to complete the whole things. Then you just catch up. Okay. So beware from that. Okay. And you know this examinations. What is the pattern of that examination? The pattern of this examination, some fill in the blanks question, some MCQs question, some defined question, some short answers, some long answers. Okay, these types of phenomena in this papers. Okay, today in this class I want to just discuss some topics from the chapter 6, because you know the chapter 6 and chapter 7, there are two chapters. From the two chapters I given question in your examination paper in the PT second. So I want to discuss on that things only. I'm not touching any others papers. So for that, for understanding the questions papers and for understanding the things, how can I give the questions? Okay. So firstly, we will discuss on the chapter 6. You know the what is the name of chapter 6? The chapter 6 name is Introduction to Publisher 2013. Okay. Here, you know the previous applications like that Word, like the Excel, like the PowerPoint. These are all the application included in which software. So the software is Office. Okay, what is the name of that office? MS Office, the name of that software. And on that MS Office, you get these types of application. So another, it is a new application that comes from the MS Office. Okay, so if you just install the Office 2013 software in your computer system, then you will be used to the MS Publisher. Okay, one more thing, sir. The definitions of publisher of what? You know very well, the publisher is a type of publication application where we make the cards, greetings, and another things. Those are just used in the just inviting of them and posters. Okay, these types of things you have to made in this MS Publisher applications. Now in this application there are a lot of questions is given, but you prepare the MCQs, fill in the blanks and short answer type. It means what is the publications, okay, what is the use of that application, that one option, what is the use of that option. Okay, now just I want to suggest a questions. Those maybe they just come in your examinations. I think suppose that anyone just ask what are the ligatures and what and swears. Ligatures kya hote hain aur swears kya hota hai. I think as you know that ligatures or swears, there is a too much difference between of them. Ligature are used a grouped characters together, grouped characters. Okay, that's come on your page number 78. And swears is a style that applied above or below of the letters. Swears is the styles that applied the above or below of the letters. Okay, so I think you will understand about the ligature and swears. Best of luck for your examination, and you will be prepared those chapters they were only suggested by your teachers. Thank you. Have a nice day.